Max Big Fella, excuse me. This is Bird Gang Dipset. Baby girl, office. Eight balls on the hook, nothing big. I got a lot of other things in store. A lot of other things.
What you got cracking coming up besides the single? Are you a rapper? Singer, what?
Artist, all around artist. Rapper, that's what you gonna call it. Make music, prolific music. Folks, breaks, balls, 16, level. Involved in a lot of projects, a lot of ghostwriters. Real nice, real heavy.
I'm saying, are you signed a diplomat? You got a separate situation. What's your status like right now?
Keep that in the wind right now. I ain't gonna really talk about that right now. I'm free agent slash, I'm family. I'm good. It's your boy Max B, aka Big Felly. Street knowledge.
Got mommy on the dance floor, bouncing, big chips, she on the boat, but at the end. yes, yes.
Gangrene is the team.
You already know.
Let them know your involvement in the whole Gangrene movement.
Of my involvement in the whole Gangrene movement, you know, first and foremost, shout out to my nigga, my brother, my partner, Mac Bigavelli, you know, the situation that was going on with him.
All right. So it's this rumor that you the guy that introduced Max to Jimmy and got the whole thing popping.
Nah, you know, it ain't no rumor. The truth is the truth, man. Anybody who really been following this movement since the beginning of hearing Max music or know me, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm the first one that took him to the sucker. You feel me? I don't like naming names, but at the end of the day, you know, I brought him to the boy. He got things popping, but it just ain't work out for the best. So we came up with our own label, Gangrene, to try to continue and let his music be heard along with other artists that we was coming across.
I love them niggas.
Exactly.
It's cool with you. It's cool with you. I love them. Love girls. Well, what's good though, baby?
Same
what's this, Big About TV?
Big About TV.
Oh.
WeedCrockett.com.
Time is like 9 in the morning.
9 in the fucking morning. Life is a grind.
I left my cigarettes, goddamn.
Go back up.
Now I get a new pack. We'll get a fresh pack. Hello. What's good? Damn, nigga, you came all the way through for that website footage. That's for sure.
Of course, we gotta go.
Couple boxes of them Colt Wave.
Yeah. The Robbie Rob jump offs.
Little bit of Bobby Bob. Everybody that come in put their car here when they fuck it up. For some strange reason, they put their car right there when they fuck it up because that's like the spot. That's where I put my shit.
Shit.
I ain't got my garage in case somebody stole it. Oh, fuck these. Z is that. That better not be his Z. We'll find out. I'm about to be like, yo, big man, stop parking in my fucking spot. That nigga be parking in my spot. Whoever own that Z, I got 4 parking spots in the building.
Okay.
And that motherfucker be parking in one of them. All right? Even though I ain't got 4 cars, you don't park in my shit.
Yeah.
Shit's 100 some change a month. Don't park in my spot. Fuck wrong with you. I like to switch spots. Love that motherfucker. They be putting that Z in that shit. You know, I got that quarantine about to drop. That shit crazy.
Yes, sir.
Big Mike about to put it out next week.
Okay. Listen, we got the next hottest website to This Is 50 right now. That shit is popping, my nigga.
I know.
Popping. They love Big Brother Online. Hell yeah, they love Big Brother Online.
Why you over here with these DVDs? See, I got with you.
Hell yeah.
You got the Coke Wave. I sign them shits if you want me to.
That's what's up.
Make them worthy. Make them real worthy.
Yeah.
Make a few stacks and just, you know, where's he going? No, army base, things is changed. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Shit's crazy. Mm-hmm.
Next project we drop, we trying to do the DVD with it.
Yeah.
They love the visuals.
They love the
visuals? They love the visuals. They begging for the visuals.
I try not to give them too much, man. I don't want these motherfuckers to get tired of me.
Exactly.
You know what I'm saying? So I just, you know, I give it to them when it's time.
Right.
You know, so I don't be pressed for this shit, you know?
Right.
I got a lot of issues and shit. I just try to keep it basic, man. You know what I'm saying?
Yep.
Got a lot of shit on the table right now. These motherfuckers ain't playing fit. They trying to take my ass down.
Sure.
You know what I'm saying? I might not fucking see my ass next month. Shit getting spooky. Fucking spooky for Big Bell.
Yeah, we definitely
hard.
We definitely gonna hold Big Bell down no matter what the situation is.
That's what I love about you, nigga. It just look ugly, man. It's ugly. It's ugly when I go to court, man. That shit be ugly.
Yep.
See, you don't know what the fuck gonna happen with these motherfuckers. They always trying to lock a nigga ass up. They know how to get a nigga. Lock a nigga up.
Of course.
That's how you get me, though. You can't stop me no other way. You got to, motherfuckers got to put me in jail.